Today's date, 4/7/2019, a Sunday morning, with the great daily chart on the S&P 500. We know what it looks like, and we know what happened when we put that top in 2018, to Christmas Eve low. Not only that, when we came straight up off of here, we're right here now. And we're at a major wall of resistance on this daily chart. And we are getting overbought. And yes, it is true, it can stay overbought a little bit longer. Here is the weekly chart on the S&P 500. And I would just like to point out, once again, we got slightly above here where you can see on the weekly where that reversal started right here. Bam. We tested a 200-week moving average. That was significant. From the low end of that wick, we've come straight up. And we have. And we're right back where it all started. Let it be knowing that you're going into a quarterly earnings season this coming week. Markets are priced to perfection. Earnings season is not going to be robust. And there's going to be a lot of stocks that tank. But listen, the weekly chart has a 4-week buy signal. We're above the 10-week, we're above the 50-week, moving averages, and we've done extremely well. Straight down and straight right back up, and we're at that wall of resistance. And just to let it be known right now, the S&P 500 is overbought on this weekly chart. And we're going into earnings season. Here I have the monthly chart on the S&P 500. And here's exactly what I want you to understand. Straight down, the first 4 months counting April 7th here, is that we're going to hit that wall of resistance. The 10-month moving average is wonderfully at 2782. That 20-month moving average is at 2724. So everything is exceptionally good for the bull right now as far as daily, weekly, monthly charts. And we're at the top of this channel. And the weekly chart, once again, the weekly time frame on the S&P 500 is very robust, and it is. I want to just touch on it again, and here's what I want to touch on, that 2900 level. Now, let it be known that with this long-term rally to start out calendar year 2019, which was a reversal from the selling, you can see it, and we're hitting wall of resistance, and we're overbought, and we're going into a major earnings season that is not going to be favorable for markets. So, trader, investor, better be aware that you're given a warning right now, up front, before the earnings season starts. And you're going to have to pay the piper if you're on the wrong side of the trade and stocks are at full value.